I only have 19 FPS.
I'm not sure what my FPS is right now.
I hit F3. Top left.
What does it say?
Yeah, that cleared it up. I'll just grab the... I'll just grab it, download the Twitch, and use it.
Yeah. Dweet!
For this one. I'll try to figure out the FPS problem later.
Like that.
It's a skeleton. I don't want a skeleton. Yeah. I want a creeper.
Oh,
I can't see any creepers.
Boop.
Except for you.
Why?
And Flary.
Creeping around your house at night.
You could at least try to deny it.
Nah. Way more fun not to.
Look. Hey. I know friends are supposed to be right outside your window, watching you, but don't call it being a creeper.
How's it going?
Not being a creeper.
How's it going? I just noticed where you were.
Alright.
Ah, yes. Cool.
Shut up, Dark One. I don't have time to talk to you right now.
Oh, I will be right back. My grandma's calling me.
Whoa.
I'm sorry.
It's my grandma.
Grandma takes priority.
Family matters. Yes. Family.
Don't worry, we can always like cut the episode and afterwards be like, hey, look, Sponge is gone.
Hey, oh, surprise. Oh, I never even knew. True Pie Guy. Yeah, those spider eyes are kind of frightening in this game mode.
You just be walking around and you see them. In the dark, and then they vanish, and then you don't know where they are. And then they're closer.
Where did they go?
And then they vanish again, and then they're closer.
Oh.
And then they vanish again, and then suddenly it turns into an Enderman.
Nah.
Yeah. Because you've been staring at it, and it instantly gets mad at you.
I just realized we haven't seen any rain yet, have we?
Well, maybe it rained when we were underground.
Hmm. Oh, maybe. Yeah, I don't know.
Well, rain doesn't happen all that often.
No, we haven't seen any. Hello, Flare Eclipse. Mr. Flare. Everybody likes a little Flare. Okay, I might be trying to go too fancy with this farm. I really need to just get it up and running. But
don't get too fancy yet, man. Don't get too fancy. You don't want to waste the fancy already. We got to save it. It's a limited resource, you know.
Man, you know what? Now that I think about it, I don't think my grandma's ever phoned me. An interesting thought. Then again, I only really know one of my
grandmas. Bit of a random thought, but...
I'm so lonely. No. Where am I? I'm just kidding.
Oh, where am I?
Oh, there's...
You won't be alone. You've got me.
Hey, stop shooting me.
And the guy shooting you.
Oh, Sean's in the wall covered by sponge. Hey, Dirk. Dirkus Maximus, you die now. Oops. Look what you made me do. You made me kill one of my saplings. You are just the epitome of evil. Okay.
Just because they're undead doesn't make them evil.
Totally does.
Doesn't really make them anything. They're already dead, so, you know.
True. Bump. Then again, I mean, if you're already dead, what do you got to lose?
They've already received the worst karma.
So. Yep.
Make it much worse.
I'm not sure how I want to do this part, but we'll see in the future.
Though I suppose they could become the mindless undead. I mean, that would be worse.
Yeah, that's true. Brains.
Not only did you die, but you also lost your mind, like, you know.
Brains?
I don't think they'd be able to say brains, you know. I think you might need your mind for that.
How was that? Was that close?
I don't know. Try communicating with them. See if you get a response.
Okay. Where's the zombie? Come here, zombie. I need to talk with you. Converse with me.
Yes.
Oh. Wow, that gives you 6 oak slabs? Goodness gracious me. Goodness gracious me. Bum, bum, bum. There we go. Got a little bridge going on.
I think
oh,
I've almost got all the sponge. So many sponges. Why? Why didn't you just make them hollow? Why couldn't we just, like, warp it out? I mean, you had to warp the pylon in, didn't you? We could have just warped it out. Got a refund. We need more minerals.
Require more minerals. Probes are under attack. Your probes have engaged the enemy.
Zap. Zap.
Zap.
Zap.
Oh god, it's Creeper. Creeper.
Carbot. I
love it. Uh-oh. Don't trap. Don't trap. Ah!
Having fun.
Man, explosions are blinding at nighttime. Goodness gracious.
Well, they're bright. No.
Hmm. Unlike you. Oh, I'm just kidding. That was mean. That was uncomfortable.
Oh my god, man.
I didn't mean it. I didn't mean it.
Then why'd you say it?
I don't know. I got nothing. Okay. What am I going to do up here? It must look pretty, but how do I make it look pretty?
I thought you gave up on making it look pretty.
Oh, yeah. Well, I was supposed to. And then
for functionality.
Alright.
Oh,
so
the monochrome just changed a bit.
Yeah, it's daytime is a coming. It's coming around a bend.
The sun will come out tomorrow.
No.
No. No. Right now?
Stop it. Stop it.
Why?
That song. Oh man. That song.
What?
I have memories of that song of hearing it way too much, sung by little 7-year-old girls. I think I've told you this story before.
I don't know if I'm familiar with it.
Okay, so I used to play in music festivals when I was a wee lad, and there were singing competitions and piano competitions, and the best of all these competitions got to sing at the final performance night and get awards and stuff. And every year, there'd be like 3 little girls singing the Annie song with really high-pitched, squeaky voices that were just a little bit out of tune, enough to make you cringe. And so every time I hear that song, I think of them.
Well, I suppose that's a good thing. No.
Ooh, would
you remember
yes,
them?
That's
just
yeah,
not for the right reasons.
Not fondly. Oh man, these trees are just like popping up everywhere. Good grief! Oh, that one's going into the hillside.
Cool. Oh, sorry about that. Thank God the talk was that short, though.
Grandma tends to talk for a long time?
Yes. Grandma Bird. You better.
Yes. Oh, yes. Yes. Wonderful lady. Wonderful lady.
Yes, she's awesome.
There you go.
I'm not going to doubt that.
Boop. Ow.
That's not bad, though.
Wait, is that the one that went swimming?
Yeah. Yeah, I was about to say. Oh. She's 82 years old and was swimming in a pool. Or trying to.
Yeah.
What?
And then Ramza the Leper.
Why?
Interview.
Ow.
Over.
Come on, frame rate. Where are you?
Pylon.
Oh, hey. You're almost done. Whoa.
How do I get out of here?
You finished. Well, no, there's a couple of ways to do it. If you want my way.
No. No! I don't have enough inventory space!
I threw sponge.
I guess
at
for
him.
That. Okay, don't come. Don't give me any more.
I'm coming down. One sec. Jesus. Man. Was it really that deep? Holy crap. Ow.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I really did it.
I dug it out.
I forgot how big those things
You put
were.
It here. I dug it out.
Yeah, I know I put it there.
I'm free. The sun, it free. Shines. Oh god, it's blinding. Let me back down. It's too bright up here.
Ah, frame rate, come on. Why did...
No frame rate for you. We'll have to mess around with
yeah,
it after.
It's got to be with the stream. It's got to be using with problems with while using XSplit.
Now, yeah, probably.
Now if only we had some way to easily fill this.
If only we had some magical tool of nonsense.
Can I?
Witchcraft and wizardry.
That is up to you.
That is up
nah,
to you.
We'll just wait. That's not something
not
to do.
I hope That's you don't plan on making me build that up.
Nah, actually, we already told people that mod was in this. That was in the
I
detail.
I want to fill it up.
Yeah, I know. We'll leave it.
Fill me up.
Where's the rest of the sponge?
It's in the. I put it in one of the chests in the hole.
Oh my god. Person 4494, you are my favorite person. I didn't know you could make that.
Actually, that's probably a custom emote made by another streamer they're subscribed to.
Oh, you can make custom emotes. I didn't know that.
If you're partner. It should be in the first chest on the right.
I collect all of this stuff.
Hey, put it all back.
I'm gonna put it in a different chest.
No, but it was perfectly fine where it was.
Moving it.
I'm gonna kill you.
I kill you. Okay, I'm gonna try.
Stealing all my sponge.
What are you gonna do with it? It's look, you said it wasn't yours, and I can have it. Oh for the record. For the record, this happened.
You seem to be forgetting who owns the server.
You seem to be forgetting that I don't care.
Oh, I can make you care.
Damn the Spartan words.
Yep.
Hey.
Okay, I need to go and make some more fences to fix the rest of the farm here.
How offensive.
I know. I need to get more wood. I'm gonna chop down some trees.
Oh, there's one piece of gold left. Two pieces of gold left.
Oh, poor baby. You can get them yourself.
They were stuck in my basement.
How do you make...
Oh, yeah.
How do you make fence again?
How do you get what?
How do you make what?
How do you make fence?
It's six sticks.
Oh, sticks. Yes, right. Not
sticks.
Point.
Stick them up.
Put them up.
Stick them up.
There we go. That.
So we have managed, by the power of I don't know what,
Graceful.
To take that pylon and stuff it into a very, very small chest.
Yeah. Yes, magic.
By the power of science.
Oh, do you have more sticks? Ah, I missed.
In that chest, right, salmon. You're cooking salmon.
Okay. Well, there's, until we get some glowstone, it's just gonna have to be.
I got sticks in.
Mine. I'll grab more wood. I need another fence gate.
I have four sticks. That's not gonna help much, is it?
Yeah, actually, that's exactly what I need.
Oh.
There we go.
But I'll just chop down another tree.
Tree killer.
Oh my.
What are we gonna do with this hole?
What hole?
What other hole? This hole.
There's plenty of holes in Minecraft. Oh, god damn it.
One in front of the house.
We covered that one up already. It was at the start of the episode. Or the session. We're by now into episode 3.
Yeah. Welcome or to part episode 3. Part 3, yeah.
Whatever. I
episode
1,
part 3.
Session parts, 1, part gaffes. 3.
Sessions.
Session harder. Session with a vengeance.
I don't think it'll sell. I really don't think it'll sell. No. You could try.
Yeah.
Try.
Okay, it's got me in it. It'll sell.
Yeah. Everything with Flare. Flare is a gold mine. Time to farm!
What'd you do?
Made a hoe.
No.
But there are hoes in the basement.
Why are you keeping hoes in the basement?
That's where you keep them.
Look, it's fine.
You're a horrible person.
I have their consent. I have their consent. I am a gentleman. I would never do such a thing that you're accusing me of.
Some of them probably give you stony gazes. Or maybe they're cold as iron.
Oh my god.
I know.
As cold as ice.
Yeah. You know what? Let's just go back to normal.
How are you doing, chickens? How are you doing? We got some eggs. Yay, we got some eggs.
Oh god. Come on.
Yay, our babies.
Oh, what did I come down here for?
Hey, these trees are insane. They grow right next to each other.
Where did I put the gravel? I'll just grab some gravel from here.
A reflection of the sun on the water. It blinds. Oh, it blinds the pain.
How much of the tree do I have to take out in order for the leaves to start degrading?
Log.
Do you have to take out the whole thing?
Yeah, you have to take
any
out
log
every
that's
log.
Touching.
Any log that's touching.
Oh, every single log.
Is yeah, just take down all the logs and you're good.
The leaves. Leaves have to be touching wood in order for...
They have to be within 4 blocks of it. Unless it's a generated tree.
Yeah. Oh, actually, let's make a stone axe. Stony!
Oh, my God.
Stone cold. Kind of like my heart.
Wow.
What on earth is that? How did you go?
Come on, computer. You can handle Minecraft. It is getting worse and worse by the second.
It
kind of sounds like you've got the issue that I had before, where just the longer I played, the more it started to go
maybe,
until
is there a memory leak, maybe?
Restart. Huh?
Is there a memory leak, maybe?
I don't know. How much memory is it taking up?
It's taking up 5 gigs, not as much as before.
I'm saying, like, that was the problem that I had when we played on the Tekkit server.
I love how 5 gigs is just 5 gigs.
Yeah.
Oh, it's only 5 gigs. You know, it's not too bad.
Well, gee.
It's
not like everybody's got that. God.
Oop. Almost ended task.
Oop.
Almost.
You know what I really wish we had? Was that tree chopping mod? That thing was
tree captator. I tried looking for it. I think there was a couple plugins for it.
Yeah, there's
but,
plugins for that.
Yeah.
Yeah, we're trying to save Vanilla, I know.
Did we run out of dirt?
Well, no, that one I was actually going to look for, but I just stopped looking because we had other stuff to do at the time.
Yes.
Next session, maybe.
I was looking, but we had other stuff to do at the time.
Yes, other things.
So I continued on my merry way. All
right. Suddenly go to the Wild West.
Maybe. I'm not really sure. I don't even know. Alright. I think I got all the wood out of the trees. We'll see if they start degenerating.
We need more gravel. I'll be back.
We need more dirt.
We also need more gravel.
We need a lot of things.
Hey, can you take a peek down there? Is the wheat grown yet?
What are you making? You mean down here?
Yeah.
Looks like two of it.
Okay.
Two things of it.
Well, I'll wait until it's better. Okay, so I need. I've only got 34.
You just after seeds?
Yeah, I'm trying to get a good solid bit of farm going up here.
I got a bunch of seeds somewhere, skinny.
Do you?
Yeah. We're throwing some in the chest.
That could be handy.
I don't know how many are there, but. I got five. You go punch out some grass too.
What? Question. What is this? This hopper. What's a hopper?
You can use it to put things into chests, aka with your farm.
Automatically?
Yes.
It's just if it falls onto it.
That's what I was wondering.
It throws
a chest. Oh, nice. That would be amazing.
I'm assuming that's what it is.
Yep, you can do that with your farm. Just make all the water, throw it into one block, and then...
Sorry, creeper!
Okay. Uh-oh, running away. Where?
There.
Right there.
No! Oh, wow, that took out a fair bit.
Why is there nothing in there?
Oh, zombie, behind you.
You just made it look aesthetically pleasing on the outside.
Yeah.
There's nothing in it.
Yeah, I need to secure this area.
Well, there's your wood, I guess. Some wood.
Oh, there's a creeper. He's coming this way. Tectora!
Okay, it didn't work out too well last time I tried hitting it.
Oh, behind you! Oh god, I'm running somewhere.
Ow!
Away from here.
I fell into the original hole. So did he!
Oh!
I got him!
Oh god. Okay, that's okay, I'm running home. Okay, we need to sleep.
The frame rate's gonna get me killed here. Oh, I lived.
And the Batman went,
shoot! Right. Ah! Goddamn frame rate!
Uh-oh. Well, I don't think the frame rate could help you with that skeleton.
No, but it could have helped me with all the things that were killing me before.
Yeah. Uh-oh. Oh no.
I'm getting pissed off with this now.
Into the bed.
Ah! Damn it. Alright, let's just sleep.
We could probably take a break and just sort it out. Maybe.
No.
How long have we gone for?
Finish this session. Hours. We've been going for 2.5 hours.
No, 2 hours. 2 hours.
2.5.
I keep thinking 7, but I know it's not actually 7. It was 8.
Huge time kerfuffle. Oh my god! Ryan, turn around. Help now, please. Ryan, please turn around. Ryan, please. Please, for the love of God!
Oh my God!
Oh God!
Uh-oh. Oh God! No! Zombie villager!
Yeah. Oh God! Help, Tack! Please! Please help!
I'm on my way!
Oh, we're in trouble! We're in trouble!
Oh God!
What?
Oh God!
What possibly?
We're gonna be killed over and over and over again!
Uh-oh!
Oh God! No.
Oh god, there's a witch!
Not letting me hit them.
I think the witch is dead.
Not letting me hit them.
Oh.
I got some of their attention.
Okay.
I almost died, though. That was a witch in there.
Oh. Why?
Alright, I'm... Oh. Okay.
Oh. What the hell was that?
Oh. I woke up and there was 5 of them. At least.
I swear there was a witch.
I think we got some major server lag going on.
Yep.
It would not let respawn.
That's not my best.
Why don't we finish cleaning up outside? What we're doing right now, we'll call it quits.
That's not.
Flurry.
After.
There's tools.
Miscellaneous junk.
On the ground here.
Oh, I'm gonna go pick up mine.
Oh.
I'm gonna go pick up mine from wherever I died. I need to find them.
Oh god.
Ah, there they are.
Ramsey, you still got the rest of your junk sitting in the middle of the
yard.
Oh, excellent. There we go.
Oh.
You got a bunch of dirt.
Sweet Jeebus.
Well, that was one morning call.
No, you got all my gravel too, don't you?
Oh, what a peaceful valley. Ow. Stupid. Ow.
Oh, God!
You didn't turn around quick enough.
The undead have risen.
I saw them. I just couldn't punch them the whole time. That was kind of weird.
We gotta figure out server issues, frame rate issues.
Guys need a door. That's what you want. Door.
I was middle clicking and I was like, why is this not working? Oh, yeah. Oops. Okay.
Okay. Actually.
There. Hey, just gravel it.
Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Oh, I messed up the gravel over there.
Focus on that instead of the dirt.
Oh, whoops. What? Wait, what's going on here? Oh. Okay, so you come down here.
There we go.
Ah. There we go.
Yeah, it's looking better already.
Yep.
Except my ferns are still gone.
That's not my problem.
My ferns!
Happy fern day to you. And many more.
Ah. Okay, come on.
There will indeed be many, just... many more.
How much longer you need, Flurry?
Great.
I'm just cruising, so whenever, wherever.
I do have an axe. Good.
All I know is we should be together.
Well, why don't we finish filling in this hole around Tack's house? We're covering it up for the time being. We'll fill it later.
Alrighty. Ooh. What are you doing, Tack?
Getting dirty.
Getting busy with it.
A bunch of arrows stuck to me. I just realized I could see them in my shadow.
Don't stop me now. You know why, Tack?
What?
Because I'm having a good time. And I don't want to stop. At all.
I'd be having a much better time if my frame rate wasn't... shit.
Wasn't tanking?
Yeah.
Tank!
Well, we're almost done.
But I haven't finished my farm! Don't worry, that's gonna take forever.
Yeah, well, we also want to try building that thing on...
All we've done is basically reset the world to the point before we put the pylon.
Not quite. Not quite there.
Well, look,
what do you mean we put the pylon? I believe you mean since the pylon fell out of the sky?
Yeah. Mm-hmm. There you go. Look at that.
Well,
look at that. Well, it's good.
Where's the grass?
It'll grow. It's good.
Don't need no grass.
Your house is almost back to normal. Just need a little bit more of the grass and your ferns back, and you're good.
De hoose.
Yeah, I don't even know where to find. I don't even know where to get the ferns. Look, those were really expensive ferns. No, they were great. They were imported from somewhere.
Tanzania.
The jungle.
Yeah, I need a more powerful computer.
That way,
right.
Jungle, baby.
I got the strongest computer out of all three of us, I think.
I'm using a laptop, so you know.
Yeah.
It's
just the stream. The stream doesn't play well with Java, I don't
think. And, you know, yeah, Minecraft just being Minecraft.
I'm gonna try something here, one sec.
It's just Java.
Well, Minecraft's not responding.
You probably shouldn't have tried that.
Apparently, XSplit doesn't play well with Minecraft. Yay.
One sec. We'll be back after these messages.
Yeah.
Oh, how has my stream been, guys?
Yeah, yours has been smooth and clear the entire time, except your recording.
Creamy.
Oh, yeah, there's a chat log.
No, where did Ramza go?
There's a chat log in my launcher game output. Look at that.
Oh.
Ramza was shot by a skeleton. Flary was slain by a zombie. Flary was slain by a zombie. Ramza was slain by a zombie. Flary was slain by a zombie.
Oh, hello.
Ramza was slain by a zombie.
Oh, my God.
I died once. Hey. I said okay. I was slain by a zombie. Why are we all dying to zombies?
Because the game hates us, okay?
Look, it started with creepers and then went to skeletons and now it's zombies. Could it possibly get worse than this?
Don't say that.
Just wait, next episode, all deaths are going to be Endermen. And then Iron Golems.
Oh, I should enable the audio on my thing. Surprise! Hopefully somebody didn't have my stream muted.
Surprise!
Surprise! Sucka!
Hey, look, my frame rate's much better.
Oh my God!
I just reset it.
Yeah. Oh my game. Oh, I'm in creative mode. Oh.
Yes, that's like the same problem that that I always ended up having.
There we go.
Every
I don't know.
Time I play for a while.
Every Text. Time I'm tripling.
Okay. Well. Do you have a? Oh, we need one more piece of gravel, Tuck.
What?
One more piece of gravel right here. Oh wait, do I have the gravel?
What?
Damn it! I went and ran to get the gravel. And then you tell me.
We need one more seed.
Gravel.
We need one more seed. Oh wait, maybe. What? There we go. Got it.
Punch that. No, punch that too. Bring the seeds to Flurry. Yeah. Why are you spitting seeds at me?
Cuz. Haha! You're trapped.
Cuz yeah. That's why.
Aw. Okay, night's approaching. Let's go to sleep.
Are you sure you want to do that? That didn't seem to work out for you too well last time.
I'm coming.
I got my sword out this time. Actually, I had it last time, I thought, too. Oh, no, I didn't, because I died.
Okay, I need to... where's the place again? Is it right?
I'm in it, so if you see my name...
Hmm.
We should probably make a path from Tack's house out of gravel.
Yeah, that's exactly what I'm working on right now. Is a path from the top, from the bottom to the top.
It's about to be night. It's not quite night yet.
In the middle the doors.
Oh, there we go.
Nope. Nighttime.
Nighttime.
This way, it's probably gonna tell me that bed is occupied.
Little deck for all.
What about a one? I'm not little.
Don't okay, we are not being bombarded by 80 zombies. We're good.
They were protecting you from night terrors.
Okay, totally.
Let's go.
Yeah, they're protecting you.
You know what? Okay, my frame rate's better. I'm fine with keeping going for a little while longer.
They're friendly.
Get the full 3 hours.
Good, because I'm not done yet.
Okay, but I am going to expand my window here because I was playing in a tiny window before.
Blair, are you making that farm indoors or something, or just outdoors?
No, it's outdoors.
You gonna make it a greenhouse?
No way.
Where? What?
You gonna make it a greenhouse? No? Make it a greenhouse.
What am I making a greenhouse?
Are you gonna make it a greenhouse?
I suppose I could. Not now, but down the road, maybe.
Yeah. Down the road.
Hey, did you find any extra seeds?
I keep planting them whenever I find some, though.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
Yeah.
Tree, get out of the way.
I need to stop sticking myself inside doors. I don't quite make it out of the door.
Okay.
Kinda stuck in the
door. There we go, now I can see a little bit better.
Just counterproductive.
The doors!
Okay, I need more gravel.
The doors are alive!
Okay, so... Here's...
They are trying to eat me! I tried to make them my friend, but they tried to eat me! It was terrible!
Be my friend! Okay,
wanted to be my friend! I tried to be nice to them, but they just like didn't like no. Then they hit me.
They
like, don't
no.
like it. It hurts.
It's painful. No fun.
It's not fun. No,
it's not
it's
what
not
I
fun.
Like.
It's not fun. No, it's definitely not fun. It's not fun. So I just tell them. I say no.
I say no.
I say no.
No, no, no.
And that's
you
it. That's
no.
it. That's it.
I say no.
I just say no, and then that's it.
Nine.
And we done.
Nine.
No, I don't say that. That's rude.
No. That's rude.
That's rude. That's rude.
I suppose 10 is a perfectly normal response. Okay, how do I want this to look here?
Do you have any more fences?
Yeah, offensive. I do. I got 18. What the hell?
Fancy there,
ah,
Flurry.
There we go.
Maybe.
Where are you?
I'm in the cave.
Why
are you, Mr. Megaface?
Unless you're gonna do it fancy.
Mr. Megaface, where are you?
I am in the cave.
Oh.
Ah, wrong button.
You're in the bat cave. Ow. Hey, fences.
No, don't go offending everyone.
I'm just gonna go offending Flary's farm.
Oh, that's fine.
Hey.
What?
What are you doing to my farm?
I am going to put a slight roof on it so that then I can put some torches and stuff to light the place.
Slight roof? But the farm needs sunshine and lollipops and
rainbows.
That's
why I said slight roof. You also need light at night. So they will actually grow.
They grow at night?
If you have torches near... If you have some kind of light source at night, they will continue growing. Otherwise, they won't grow at night. You need a light source. So I'm going to put some torches.
Okay. Sounds good. Hang on a minute. You know what?
Kind of used to making farms in underground places.
He's a hermit.
Just don't cover it up too much. I want it to be nice and open.
Okay, cover it up too much.
Not sure exactly what I'm going to do with it.
They'll probably cover up just like the center two rows. Actually, no. No, I have... There's a couple ways I could do this. Oh, wait, no, I don't even have to cover it up, actually. Ah. Dang it! I fell out the runoff. There we go.
Oh, dagnabbit. Let's see. How do we make this look nice? I'm going to try a nice little cascade down into the bottoms. Eventually, I don't think this will be wood. Eventually, I want to fill this with something else, but right now, wood is the only thing I have that is plentiful.
Roger.
Weird. What? Roger?
Roger. He's in the chat.
Roger.
Oh, is he?
Roger.
Yeah.
There we go.
Roger.
You spin me right round, baby, right round, like a sheep on a fence. Oh, you stopped.
Beautiful.
Perfect. I couldn't think of any more lyrics. He cooperated.
If I'm Beethoven, then you're, I don't know, John Lennon. You can write lyrics like nobody.
Hey, Flary.
Yeah?
Up in your farm, what's the thing of water on top of the dirt for?
Well, it was just originally my water source. It can go.
Okay.
Here, Flary. Right here.
Oops.
Mm-hmm. You see?
What? Yes.
You, so attach your
you see?
Thingy to there.
Sounds good.
Flary, do you still got the buckets?
Yeah, I do.
The buckets. I need the buckets. By me. Move your water.
Hmm.
Follow your pathway, your road. Oh, just get fancy with the stairs, huh?
Yeah.
Why not?
I need buckets.
You're gonna do something, you might as well do it well.
The buckets?
They do have anything?
Oh.
There you go.
Thank you.
You put the crab in the bucket.
You may have these eggs.
Oh, cool. Thank you. Thank you very much.
You're welcome.
Why did it take me that long to realize you put stairs inside the cave?
I don't know.
Took me a while to figure out what he was doing up here.
Oh, yeah, that's good. I'm not arguing. I'm just wondering why it took me so long to
glitching?
Realize.
Why am I glitching?
Oh, damn.
Stop. Stop, game. Stop. Stop.
Oh. I tried to punch you out of it, but it didn't work.
Uh-oh. Okay, I got it. There we go. That was close.
Ah!
And that.
There we go.
Stop.
We missed some gold.
Oh. Did we now?
Apparently.
Oh, really? Do tell.
I did. We missed some gold.
Yes. It's gone. Go on.
Intriguing. It really is quite fascinating.
No, please don't go on.
Just stop living right now.
That's mean.
Mean. Guess we'll put those there, alright. And soon. Soon, very soon. Oh no, I'm out of half slabs. No, I'm not. Oh, didn't put the half slab there. Whoops. Da 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 da. Oh, bollocks. Balls, balls, balls.
This is wooden stairs that you used up here, right?
Hi, Terry! Terry's here, too.
No. Terry! Hi! Long time no see. In the chat, I mean. I kind of saw her on Saturday.
H.T. Morgan! Yeah. Terry must be bored. Welcome to the stream, Terry! Okay.
You're saying that the only reason she would be here is if she was bored? Is that what you were insinuating?
Maybe. I don't know. Or it was my amazing orchestral arrangement that lured her in. We'll go with that.
Let's just boost your ego a bit more.
Look, what amount of trees!
We gotta go with what's important.
Okay. I need to chop down some more trees, because I need some more apples. Oh, I see.
Ah! Just completely whiffed that one.
What if...
Look at that!
I made
nice.
It all...
That's good. Cool. Hey, guys. It's nighttime again. I don't want the bad man out. I don't want the bad man to show up. Again.
Sleepy time!
Give me a moment.
Right, meow.
You're Batman, not Catman.
Or I could be Catman.
The bat was a lie. He's really a cat. Wearing a hat. That looks like a bat.
A cat in the hat with a bat.
Oh,
what was
imagine
that?
Imagine that.
Water!
Damn it! Not in my head.
I told you, we're on the same wavelength. Get in the bed. Thank you.
Yeah. There we go. Nero.
Do-do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
This isn't casual Minecraft.
No.
This is professional.
Oh, all right, I'll leave you to it then.
I just don't want, like, full bore fence because we can walk through this. Too much fence and it looks kind of weird.
I require additional.
I just wanted some... I wanted the torches along the path to seem natural, but I didn't want, like, a frick ton of fences everywhere. I need food. I'm gonna go raid your cellar.
I don't know how much is left in there.
You can talk, Flary, you know, in the chat. You can talk in the video to the chat.
That's true. I should just copy the bit about what shaders and resource pack you're using.
Traditional beauty.
But we got the Reddit page for that.
That's true.
By the way, anybody who wasn't paying attention to the videos, we now have a Reddit page.
I will eventually update the little block below hand with a bunch of other information.
Mm-hmm.
Like below at the bottom of the stream below, there's that one little subsection about Minecraft, which has very basic information because I didn't want to give out too many details before we started. But since we've actually got something going now, I can fill it out.
Yeah, the way we want to use the Reddit is we'll probably post a thread for episode 2 ideas, and then you guys can go in there, post your ideas, and everybody can vote on them, we'll probably take the top suggestions and then either vote on those in episode or decide, yada yada yada. So
just like in season 1.
If you want your voice heard, go to the Reddit and post and upvote and all that lovely stuff.
Yeah, whatever it is the Reddit does.
Yeah.
They upvote.
Really know.
Upvote.
We're figuring it out.
Upvote and comment.
Like, favorite.
Subscribe. Follow. Hit that good looking follow button down below.
Stalk us.
The follow button's for Twitch. Subscribe for YouTube. Subscribe also for Reddit. Follow. Follow, subscribe, follow.
I think.
Don't hurt yourself.
I want to do this with fence.
Do what with fence?
I want to do this with fence. The whole thing. So it looks more like a lattice work than the block.
Well, the problem is that you can't put torches on the side of fences.
You can put them on top.
Like, I think maybe, like, I know what you're saying. We could maybe bump this up one more level and then put fences on top of it. So, like, these are the kind of like the cross beams. Kind of supporting it.
Let's see. I'll mess around with something, but, I don't know. I want the farm to be a lot more open. And also, this is not going to be the final layout of the farm, just so you know, because, I need to lay it all out to do the waterfall thing into the hopper. How much iron do you need for a hopper? Is that something we could actually make right now?
I can't remember the recipe. I've never actually made one.
Is there something... I wonder if there's some way we could get...
The hopper is a chest and five ingots. You can make one.
Oh, nice. That's not bad. I wonder if there's some way with redstone that I can make a not super big, but timer that would go for like every day or something. I don't know.
That would require a lot of repeaters.
Yeah, that would. That does not sound worth it. All right, what was I doing? Right, I was getting some more wood in the
Where did, oh, all the ingots are in the other place. Oh, I should grab the food from in here. Aha! There is some chicken in the furnace in Tax House. I cooked a bunch.
It's a cabin.
In the woods.
It's a cabin.
I think part of the problem with where all those zombies spawned is we haven't learned what darkness is with this shader yet.
Oh, yeah.
I don't think that's really a problem.
Well, we don't know how far or close to put the,
Well, it's still the same.
Yeah, but I always
okay,
went off
so...
the light.
Next episode, I think I need to go hunting for a slime. Where does one find a slime, usually?
Bedrock.
Actually, no, you can go into
bedrock,
a swamp.
Eh? Or a swamp.
One. Oh, I don't know if there's any swamps nearby. We'd have
Here
to
you go,
Ryan. Exploring.
Bleh. Try not to get swamped.
Oh, thanks. Ah. Okay, so... This is coming
it's
down...
full of jokes tonight.
Oh, yeah.
I'm pulling out the egg.
It's full of it.
None of them are good. We're trying.
So
we're doing
you,
the best we can.
Where are you putting the hopper?
I'm not sure yet. I'm gonna.
Well, you'll need to put a chest below the hopper. So there you go.
Yeah. Oh, thank you.
What?
Oh, oops.
Oh yeah, the chat's actually mentioning something. That's good. The daylight sensor.
Ah.
So you could have it like every morning it would activate.
Oh.
But then it wouldn't grow. It wouldn't reset instantly. You'd have to make like a switch.
What wouldn't regrow?
I kind of think like we could do like the open air one like this just on top of here and then do like the hopper down in the bottom.
Eh.
No, this was just a temporary one. I wanted to set this up so I can just get
like
a full thing of wheat going.
Oh, come on, man. Doesn't look that bad.
It doesn't look that bad, but it could be better.
Yeah.
Making fun of my building skills.
Anyways, we should probably start wrapping things up. We're almost to the 3-hour mark.
Wrap it up. Yeah, we'll be wrapping it in.
What did I come down here for?
I don't know. I'm sort of following you because I'm sort of done everything I was going to do here. That kit, everything
I
came up with.
Check on this. That's it? Just the one? Interesting.
Cluckers. Cluckers. That Cluckers doesn't have a name. Cluckers doesn't have a name.
Don't judge him, he's just a child.
Takes a long time to.
I can't even kill that one. He's hiding. There's Mother Cluckers.
Ah! What'd you do? There's water everywhere.
I can fix it. There we go.
And then Clucker's the pig.
Not a pig.
Okay, I need a bucket. Where's a bucket?
Water everywhere. There we go.
Tack has a bunch of lassos and name tags for everything in the chest by his pen. Or leads, not lassos.
There we go. Yeah.
I like this.
Stone axe.
We could just like build another farm next to it. We got more cliffside.
Over here is gonna be the trees.
I need a hoe.
Don't know why you need a hoe. You don't need a hoe to, oh, for all those blocks, yes. But not to get stuff out of it.
Yeah, I know. Needed the hoe to hoe.
I wish I could make it so it only grew those straight up and down trees here, because these big ones that go all over the place are so annoying.
Yep.
Okay, where's the rest of your stupid branches? Stupid
Can
tree.
You stop it? Don't you have anything better to do?
No, I want to end the session, because we got like 5 minutes to the 3 hour mark.
Okay. 1 second. I'm gonna finish taking out this tree. And then we can go get a picturesque view of the sunset somewhere.
Yes.
I don't know where.
Join the dark one. Sit on the beach. Watch his.
Oh god.
Oh, I got food, good.
And then we'll all die to a creeper. Eyes.
Okay.
Oh, is the sun setting already? Uh oh.
I like how the chat's like, Must oh, that's BM. Get... That's fun.
What is? What'd you do?
Tack was hoeing the land. I jumped on it. He walked away. So it untilted. It's called good quality trolling.
That's good quality.
Yeah, it's not really harmful, and it's bothersome.
Are these done?
No, probably not. They're not orange.
No, they're not.
They gotta be. Yeah, they gotta be like the browny orange color, and then they're done.
Well, that seems to be that for this episode.
Can we sleep? Yes. I'm afraid of the dark now. No. Oh God.
Hey. Oh, you're gonna die next episode.
Come at me, bro.
You have a bow?
Come
have
at me, bro. I'm kidding. I'm kidding.
Bye. Tip out of buckets.
I was friendly.
That was BM.
Oopsies. Yeah.
That was
fire.
Being an ass.
Ah. Skeleton. No. Bad skeleton.
Took my stuff.
Nobody?
Why'd you spawn here?
Took my stuff.
Flurry took it. Let's go sleep.
Wait.
Why'd you steal my stuff?
Come on, Tack. You needed at least one death in the first section.
I did die.
No, you didn't.
A zombie punched me down the hole.
Oh, right. Yeah, that did. That did happen. Right?
Jeez.
Okay, we needed one team kill this episode.
Mm-hmm. Now that's good quality.
Yep. I don't know.
Alrighty.
Sleep.
Why am I the target of the team killing?
Sleep. Sleep.
There
sleep.
We go.
Sleep.
It's very calming when I go to sleep. Because for whatever reason, every time I go to sleep, it just zooms in on the pansy that's in the window.
Nice.
Alrighty.
So I was
well,
a nice
on this
view
brand
of
new
pants.
Day,
can
I
have my stuff
we
back?
Bring it to an end. Oh, I guess. I don't know what was yours. Here. Actually, I need one of those. But you can have it back.
A spider.
Wheat. There we go.
Or my wood. Eggs. The hoe.
Oh, you had a hoe? Okay, there you go.
I had his hoe. This was Ramses' hoe, but now it's my hoe.
And I don't know, some wood. There you go. Alright.
I think this is more wood than I had before. Thanks.
Next time, I eat a donkey.
Dark One's gonna kill you. If only Dark One knew how to get out.
Damn it. Yeah! Oh god. Ah! Too bad he's tied.
He's still tied
to the lead. We will kill it. Okay.
That's actually kind of awesome.
Alrighty, well, should we tell them a bit about our plans, or should we just keep let them do whatever, say whatever they want for next time?
Well, we don't know our plans for sure.
I never even came up with plans. I made one thing. Like, I screwed around with one idea, and that was pretty much it. It's a cool idea.
And you haven't made a house yet. So.
No, I have
just
no idea. I made a cave.
Wait, don't hit the dark one. Dark one, get in the pen.
Well, anyways, right, I guess, we'll close this out with go and check out the Mindcrap Hub subreddit. Either it will be in the bottom part of the Twitch page, or it'll be in the description of the YouTube videos. And I'll quickly throw a link into it once the stream is done and everything. And the chat. Other than that, I don't think there's much else. Go vote. If you have any ideas as to what you want us to do. Oh, God, it already responded. Well, nope, wrong button. If you have any ideas as to what you want us to build. Yeah, we're back. Got a shiny new mountainous world that we have yet to explore a lot. But
very shiny. Yeah.
We will be back next Monday at 8 p.m. Eastern Daylight Time.
Clary.
Wait,
which is also known as 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time.
Same time as today.
Today, yes.
Same time, same place, next week on Mindcrap.
On the cliffs. Animal Planet,
Yay!
We'll count that one.